None of you stand a chance against me. No courage, no patience, no brains, and, of course, a bald old man.
I'm younger than you.
No comeback for the bald thing, I see. You're good, Jeffords, but not good enough. In fact, you're an idiot. I should have fired you long ago.
What?